Why do hamsters always want to commit suicide? Like, they never die in a peaceful way.
Just because you said that, I'm gonna go buy a hamster and I'm gonna chuck it out of the wall.
Throw it off a cliff. Uh-oh. Yeah. Same idea.
Yeah. I'm gonna find your house and just chuck a hamster through your window.
And you know what? I'm gonna fucking cook it like somebody in New Guinea.
Please follow. Thanks, man.